What's up, guys? This is Barnman 2205, and welcome to the Pokemon Shield Bug Only Run. We're playing through Pokemon Shield, and we can only use Bug-type Pokemon. It's a pretty simple challenge. There's no game over state. It's not like a Nuzlocke where, you know, if things die, we can't use them again. I am challenging myself though. I can only use Bug Pokemon. And I'm also going to catch every bug Pokemon we can. So you'll notice there's a little Pokedex symbol down in the layout. Who are we going to be? Let's be this kid, I guess. And our name is Weevil. Weevil Underwood, the best bug duelist around. Let's go with that. Say goodbye to Exodia. we're gonna make him look more like Weevil as the challenge goes on. Now I know my buddy Matt is probably slightly disappointed because he was really looking forward to a Colosseum run, a Colosseum playthrough, because he's never played it. I've never played it. I specifically chose Shield though for this challenge. Because our favorite character is in it, but we'll get to that. Welcome one and all! Welcome to the wonderful world of Pokemon! I wish I could skip this. Our beloved region is a wonderful place, thriving with nature. Beautiful cities and many Pokemon with which we share our lives! As you know, we live in a society, and it's able to survive thanks to Elephant. Mysterious creatures that we call Pokemon. That is not an elephant. Yes, okay, so here's the thing. I'm sure I've been on this rant before, but this bit's boring. I think, like, Cufant is the elephant Pokemon. But how do they know what an elephant is if there are no elephants? There's only an elephant Pokemon. So, like, what did they base that off? My name is Rose. Like, just think about it. And, like, fish Pokemon. Like, there are no fish. There are only fish Pokemon. So, you know. Where did the word fish come from, then? Oh, it's Leon. It's Pokemon Champion Leon. And that guy... Exhibition or not, Leon, your pristine record is about to end. Rayhan, that's it. You know I don't lose battles, Rayhan. Charizard, Dynamax. That's right, he's Welsh, innit? He's Welsh. That's a big Charizard. That is a very big Charizard. Pokemon Shield. Alright. There's a little Wooloo. Wooloo! And there's the boy. There's our lad. Best trainer of all time. Innit? There's Weevil. Who doesn't look anything like Weevil, but we're gonna see how close we can get him when we reach the hair and makeup place. Hello, hello! Oh, that your flash new phone, Weevil? We were watching Lee's Expedition Match on it, but you can't cheer him on with your hands full. You know the only way to properly cheer on Lee would be with his famous Charizard pose? Oh, Lord. There's Mother.
Hop didn't expect to see you today, dear. Isn't that the big day?
Yeah, that's exactly why I came running over to get Weevil. Never mind watching the match now. I got recorded at home anyways. I record all my brother's matches. Come with me, Weevil. It'll be here any minute. I'm not gonna read out, like, everything. See you at mine later.
We're also gonna fast forward through a good chunk of this opening. This isn't a story let's play. You either know the story... or you don't, but if you don't, this isn't the series for that. And seeing as it's gonna be, like, a whole lot of introductions and tutorials and things, we might be fast-forwarding through bits here and there. Adventure guide. I don't need that. I know how to adventure. Hi, Mom.
Don't look a tree. I knew the bag would suit you. Now hurry along. Hopper's waiting, isn't he?
No going in the forest, boys. Boys? No going in the forest. Hop is waiting for you. Better head outside. I just did.
Welcome to the spider to the fly. My name is Weevil. Number one insect duelist.
There we go. There he goes. He's waving.
Ba-doo-doo.
Have a look at you, Weevil. That old bag looks like it could pull you over. At least we know that it shouldn't hold anything Lee might bring, even if it's as big as a Snorlax.
I get it. I have a giant bag. Even the developers are like, this bag is too big. Should we make it smaller? Nah, we'll just have the joke character make fun of it.
Greatest Pokemon trainer of all time. Hop. Now that's taken care of. About it, let's race!
But I can make it to my house first. Well, especially if I just stand here. Hello, sir. I'm not gonna talk to everybody. Again, this isn't that kind of playthrough. I am gonna... No, I'm not, because there's nothing around there. So I am gonna run around this house. But I'm not. Not gonna.
Mom, is he here?
There you are at last, you poor Weevil. Hello, dear.
Alright, let's fast forward to meeting Lee at the station. Because, you know, let's... Actually, let's fast forward to getting our first Pokemon. Let's do that.
Look how bloody handsome he is.
Alrighty. Here's the starter Pokemon. Or not. Ah, I was gonna go into the settings and skip movies, wasn't I? Okay, well, here's a cute little movie. There's Grookey, there's Score Bunny, the boy! And a literal piece of garbage. So, I'm gonna take Score Bunny. It doesn't really matter which one I take, because neither of them's a bug, so I'm not gonna use it anyway. But I'm gonna take Score Bunny, because A, Score Bunny is cool, and I like it, and I don't like the others. And, because later on we'll get a charcoal to boost our theoretical Score Bunny, but instead I'm gonna give it to a different Pokemon. I'm gonna give it to a Scoliopede or whatever it's called.
Line up, everybody!
So for that reason, I'm gonna take a Score Bunny. Or... Nah, never mind. I was thinking about something else, but we're not gonna worry about it. You know what I am gonna do though? We're gonna go into the options. Let's speed up this tech speed. Yeah, let's put it on set. Let's make it harder. Let's put it on set. Give nicknames, yes. Gyroscope. No. Fine. Autosave off. Casual controls. Oh, for one hand. Okay. Show nicknames. Yes. Skip movies on. All right. I am fine with this. All right. Give me my bonnet. You chose school bonnet. And you know, we gotta do it. We gotta do it. Was there ever any doubt that we were gonna do it? Watch this Score Bunny be a girl now, and it'll be awkward because I named her George. Alright. So it'll be Score Bunny for you, nice one. I'll go Grookey, you're mine. Also, Scrookey.
Screw the Gookey, I have bunnies.
Grookey is weak to bugs, which I didn't actually think about when I picked Score Bunny. I guess that'll make things a little easier for us.
and you come with me. Charizard will show you the ropes. He's strict, but real strong and real kind too.
Dinner's ready, children.
All right, let's get into a battle. I'll show you the battle, and then we'll sort of skip ahead until it's Pokemon catching time, so we can catch our first bug.
There's Leon.
And Hop. Hop's the boy. I love Hop. He's a terrible character, but I just kind of love him. Purely because, in my mind, he's Welsh, and that Welsh accent just makes him amazing.
Alright then, just having a Pokemon with you doesn't make you a real trainer, you know.
Alright. Want to take on Hop? Yes, I am.
Believe in your partner Pokemon, and you can do cool things.
Alright, let's go.
Woo-loo.
Go, George.
Pokemon battle it is then.
Oh good, George is a boy. Also I'm just curious. Not that it really matters. High attack nature. Would have actually preferred a high special attack nature, just to make this bit go a little. Actually, it'll work on the Wooloo. But it'll make the fight against the Grookey go for. You know what? This is fine. This doesn't really matter. It's one fight. No, it doesn't matter.
Tackle!
So I fast forwarded a bunch, but I've been recording for 17 minutes already. That's how slow this game is. That is one thing I do like about, like, Gens 1 and 2. Just throws you in the deep end. Just says, go for it. Have fun. Be free.
Grookey!
Just making sure all the equipment is doing what it's doing. Seems like it so far.
Did you already know about type advantages?
Yeah, I did, Hop, because this ain't my first Pokemon game, buddy. A critical hit.
A critical hit? What kind of beginner's luck is that?
All skill, baby. It's all skill. George Grid level 7. And defeated Hop. Alrighty.
Good effort out there.
And then he heals everybody up. Alright. Now, let's fast forward until it's Pokemon catching time. I will see you guys in a bit.
It's Big Dog! What in the... Grilled?
Alright, we're gonna catch something shortly. First, let's just quickly talk to my mother.
Hello, Mother. Isn't that Scorbunny here? Oh, it's had a key. Off to adjust. Here's some pocket money. Look after my little weevil.
Yes, Mother. I'm going to go off and become the greatest bug type duelist of all time.
Alright. That's gonna kill my throat if I keep doing that. Alright, let's head on over. So I should have balls now. Yes, I do. I have 5. Should be all I need. Ooh, I've got the armor pass and the crown pass. So we're not gonna do the DLC. The crown tundra you can't really get to until after you beat the game anyway. And the Isle of Armor, the bugs you can get there, like, it's Scyther and Heracross. And I'm like, they're cool, but they're too good. Like, I do want this to be hard, so denying ourselves, like, two of the best bugs in the game is definitely one way to do that. So, and it kind of disrupts the flow of the adventure as well. But anyway, we are looking for Blipbug. Blipbug should be around here somewhere. That's not a Blipbug. We're gonna try and treat this like semi like a Nuzlocke in that I'm not resetting for natures. Just whatever the Pokemon is that I find, whatever its stats and natures are, that's what we're using. Oh! Grubbin's here! I forgot Grubbin was here! Well, alright. Let's grab a Grubbin as well. I did not think of a nickname for Grubbin because I did not expect to be running into it so soon. So there's a naming theme, and you can probably guess what it is based on my character name. Wait a minute, this is Route 1. Do my balls have like insta-catch? They probably do. They probably do. So let's just catch this Grubbin. Ta-da! Grubbin was caught! Yes. Alright, let me really quickly pause this recording, and I will come back once I've thought up of a name. Okie dokie, you should all be running smoothly now. Alright, you are gonna be called Pinch Hopper. I know you're not actually a grasshopper, but whatevs. So the naming theme is insect-type Yu-Gi-Oh cards. So that's what we're going with. Let's check out Pinch Hopper. I've pressed the wrong button. I haven't played Sword and Shield for a while, so I'm a little little clunky on my menuing, forgive me. Low attack, good speed. Okay, and you have Swarm. You currently are rocking Vice Grip, Mud Slap, and String Shot. Okay. Where's Blipbug? Am I tripping? Big Blipbug is here, right? I'm positive Blipbug is in this first area. I didn't look it up, to be fair. It is definitely in the second area, but I am positive Blipbug is in this first area. Oh, there's Caterpie! Let's check my Pokeball theory as well. Let's just chuck a ball at Caterpie here. Okay, yep, so I think it's because it's Route 1, I think we've got Insta-Catch. Which is very handy. George learned Quick Attack, not that it matters, because George isn't hanging around. As soon as we get to the next town, we're gonna deposit George. You are going to be... Because you are Caterpie, you are the OG, you are gonna be... Basic insect. My basic insect! And you have been added to the party! Good speed, low special defense. That's fine. Yeah, you have shield dust. And I'm guessing you've just got tackle and string shot, because you are a Caterpie. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's actually put you in front. I'm positive Blipbug is here. If we can't find it soon, I know it is definitely in the next area, so we'll just leave it and we'll move on. Do 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 do. So the bug dex is now at 2. Nope. That's Squavit.
Basic insect.
Oh, I think I just ran into this Thievul, didn't I? Oh, it's Nickit. Sorry, Thievul's the big one. As much as I loved Sword and Shield, it's been a while, so I'm not as, like, 100% memorized all of the names and things. Alright, let's go for 3 more, and if it's not here, we'll just move on, because there will be chances to catch a Blipbug. And I did actually find some bugs on Route 1, so it's not like I can't do the challenge. I'm actually going to look around here. There it is! There's a Blipbug. Pokeball, go! Gotcha! Blipbug was caught! Give Blipbug a nickname. Yes, you are gonna be... Gokipon. Let's check out Gokipon. That one. It's a girl! You're a girl, dragon. Low attack, good defense. You also have swarm. You have struggle bug, and that is currently your only move. Dust is fine. Let's actually put you in front. Put George in the back. So hopefully we don't run into any fire or flying type Pokemon anytime soon, because we do not have an immediate answer for them. Alright, we're gonna at least start the next route. Because even though I've been recording for half an hour, I fast-forwarded a lot, so it's probably only like 10 minutes of actual footage. So we'll keep going for you. I do it for the fans, you know? I know I'm sure glad I've got Charizard with me. In we go. Got to give it to Professor Magnolia. Bow, wark. There is dog.
Oh, it's Sonya.
Sonya is Bay. Just so everybody knows, Sonya is the number 2 Bay in this game. Who's number 1? You know. But we'll get there. And this trainer Sonya. What can I say about Sonya? Well, I like the way she cooks. She makes food that you can gobble down in a flash. You sexist pig, Leon.
What kind of introduction's that? Did you forget we were rivals doing our gym challenge? It wasn't just Yampa helping you out, I did too. Nice to meet you, name's Sonya. I'm the professor's assistant.
This is Weevil. He's a bug boy, isn't he?
No wonder he gets lost all the time.
Oh, it is the Rotom Pokedex in this one. See, I forget. At least the Rotom Dex doesn't talk to you. I also just mashing buttons. I think I took the short answer. Yay! Yamp, yamp!
Hey there, trainer. Sorry to stop you. You just left the Pokemon Lab. That means you got a Pokedex. I love talking to new trainers and give them useful stuff.
Stranger danger, man. I'm not getting in your van.
Well, if you see me driving around in my van, be sure to hop in sometime. Nyuk, 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 nyuk.
Ooh, a piece of candy. We'll be sure to save that. Do I need to go into the station? No, there's nothing in the station. Oh, you know what? We can go shopping for clothes, if there's any decent clothes, that is. If there's any clothes that can help us look a little bit more Weevil Underwoody. I need to be careful. Is this your first time in a Pokemon Center? No. Alright. Excellent. We're gonna get a ton of Pokeballs later. I have potions. I don't think anything can poison us this early as well, so let's just move on. Oh, wait, do I need to heal? I think I do, don't I? Yep, Pinch Hopper is looking a bit. Oh, and I need to deposit George. That's right. So let's just heal everybody up. Doo-doo-doo. Check boxes. Now nah, put him in the top slot. There we go. Thanks for all of your help, George. But now it's time to use only bugs from here on out. Ooh, hello. A Poke Doll. That might come in handy if we accidentally run into a giant Onyx in the wild area. As is wont to happen. Show me your clothes! Is there a green? There's a yellow, green. I kind of want like a darker green though. Like a lighter green. Like the yellow almost looks more green. Like that's closer to the green I want. You know what? Let's go the green hoodie. And the yellow top. And pants does he wear? I think he just wears blue pants, doesn't he? I could look it up. Oh, actually, that's good. Yes! that's what we want. I'm gonna go to green socks. The shoes are fine. What about the glasses? Hang on one sec. I'm gonna double check what color glasses he wears. One second, guys. I forgot to resume the recording. I'm used to doing it the old-fashioned way, where I would have to go in and make cuts. So I forgot to actually resume recording, but we went with the yellow glasses and we took off our hat. So he's looking slightly more Weevilish. Obviously we will work harder as the adventure goes on to make him look even more Weevily. I've been thinking, if you're a Pokemon trainer now, you must want to try your hand at the gym challenge, right? The gym challenge, mate! So we gotta head to the professor. Let's get through this route. And then we will end the video. We'll kick off tomorrow with a visit from Hop. Well, with a battle from Hop. Fill that out a bit. I already did. You'll need to catch a Pokemon if you got any help filling out that Pokedex. Lee, where'd you come from? Do, 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 do. 20 Pokeballs. Alright.
I'm gonna catch loads of Pokemon. The professor will be shocked when he sees me.
Now, according to my research, there are no new bugs here. We are all bugged up. Oh, here we go! Hello, buddy.
It's common manners for Pokemon trainers to battle when their eyes meet.
Youngster Jake. With his squavit jumper. Can I wear that squavit jumper? I actually kind of love it. Gokipon. Alright. Let's just struggle bug. See how we do. Special attack fell. Wow! That wasn't great. Tail whip. Tail whip. Luckily, if Gokipon faints, it's not the end of the world. I am gonna switch for Pinch Hopper, though. Maybe Mud Slap it a couple times, and then finish it off with a Vice Grip. Pinch Hopper is a little bit tankier, so let's... Tail Whip. Let's go one more Mud Slap, and then we'll Vice Grip. Tail Whip. Excellent. Vice Grip, go! Alright, he's still standing. It's alright. One more Vice Grip and we should have him. There he goes. Alright. First battle, a success. First battle, a success. Alright. Do I run back to the Pokemon Center, or do I want to just use potions? How many do I have? 3, I think? 5. I knew that. Do I have any berries? No, okay. We'll leave Pinch Hopper how he is. Oh, there's 2 more potions, so okay, I don't feel bad about using one now. Alright, let's not run into the Rookidee. I will not be able to fight a Rookidee. Rookidee will annihilate my entire team. Now that I've said that, this lady's gonna have one. I know it. Last Lauren. Chootle. Chootle is not Rookidee. Okay, all she has is the Chootle. We're okay. We're gonna do it, guys. We're gonna do it. Critical hit! Special attack fell. Oh, I think we're speed tied. One more, and then we'll potion up. Hopefully it uses, like, Growl or something. Yeah, since we are speed-tied, let's just use a potion here. Drudle use Tackle. Now let's get him! Well done, Gokipon, you did it all by yourself.
Good show.
Alright, whole team's level 6. Oh no, there's one more! There's one more! Let's try basic insect. Let's put basic insect in front. See how we do. Why do I have a bad feeling you're gonna have a rookity? Oh no, it's a Blipbug. It's a Blipbug. But he's got two Pokemon. Uh-oh. Oh, I think Hop has a Rookidee. I believe Hop does have a Rookidee. So we might have to grind between episodes just to get to, like, everybody at level 8 or something, just so we can possibly stand up to this Rookidee. Critical hit! Well done, basic insect.
My basic insect!
Nick it. Oh, you know, we gotta switch to... That's right, I forgot I don't have it on Switch, do I? We gotta switch to Gokipon. As, bug moves are super effective against dark types. Yeah, look at that! I'm so good at this game! He is faster than me though, that kinda sucks. But we are out-muscling, so we should be fine. Boom! Gokipon's level 7, basic insect's level 7. Oh, basic insect's gonna evolve now. Except, I'm not gonna let it. Basic insect stopped evolving. I'm gonna wait till level 9 to evolve to Metapod, and then evolve the Metapod in... Metapod? The Metapod into Butterfree at level 10, I think is what I'm gonna do. Alrighty, so I think we are just going to end it here while I sit on this lovely bench and contemplate life in the universe. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for checking out this episode of the Pokemon Shield Bug Run. If you like this video, give it a like so I know you liked it. Leave a comment, let me know what you thought, and subscribe to check out the rest of the playlist as it happens. Thank you so much, guys. Please keep it real and keep it Barnman.
Greetings, it is I, Weevil Underwood, Master Insect Duelist. If you liked this video, subscribe to the channel so you can keep up with the rest of the challenge, and click the playlists for more Pokemon content. Now, say goodbye to Exodia!